right. Bend your knees, feet to the edge of your mat, and then bring your knees together. Arms resting off to the side, palms up. And as always, begin to focus on your breath, allowing yourself to feel relaxed, steady. Feel your jaw relax in the neck. Feel your shoulders relax. And then take one big inhale through the nose. And slowly exhale through the mouth. And then one more time, deep inhale through the nose. And a slow exhale through the mouth. So then separate the knees, keeping your feet at the ends of your mat. It's going to flip the knees from side to side, focusing on the lower back and the hips, allowing them to loosen up. Now bring your knees back to the center. Keep arms off to the side, draw the legs together. Tilt your pelvis back, feel your lower back against the mat, and draw your navel in towards your spine. And continue to breathe deeply. You'll feel your breath move into your ribcage, feeling that expand. Just maintain that firmness in your core. Then you'll float your knees in, giving, keep the arms off to the side. You can rock from side to side, just rock along the lower back. And begin to circle the legs and keep them together, just circle along the lower back. And reverse. Pull the navel in towards your spine, open the stillness, and you'll extend your leg, spreading your toes nice and wide. Let's bring our hands behind our head and release your fingers. Okay, so coming into our core routine, beginning of our practice. Your option here is to keep your head and shoulders against the mat, or you'll pull your shoulders and your head off the mat, drawing the navel in. Curling your tailbone up, looking in front, you're going to start with the tailbone, and inhale the lower down. Okay, so that will be nine. So nine. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. If not, release the arms, bring them back behind you. Lower your legs just by an inch. Take a nice deep inhale. Exhale it out. Good. Inhale, draw your knees in. Grab a hold. And then exhale, put your arms back at your leg. Okay, get nine more. And exhale, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep your arms extended. Keep lifting, pull that belly in, take a nice deep inhale. Exhale, hands behind your head. Good, now draw your right knee in. Taking your left elbow, draw the elbow to the knee, okay? and then bring it back. Okay, so we're just going to keep that same side. So left elbow to knee, that's 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Extend that right leg, go left hand, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Extend that left leg, legs up towards the ceiling, your shoulders and head curled up. Again, tailbone curl and lift. That's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Bend the knees, grab hold of the knees. Put your hands behind your thighs. Tuck your chin. And rock yourselves up. Hold your back. So tap your feet to the mat, but control your rock with your chin tucked. Rock onto your shoulders, not on your head. Again, try to control your roll. And then just give one more. Okay, come to your hands and knees. And we'll come into sphinx pose. Just come down onto your forearms. And just lift the chest, stretch the front of your body. Okay, come right back to the breath. One more full breath. And slowly release. Hands to the mat. Press yourself back to the top. Now, at any point during your practice, if you need to take a break, we will come back to this pose. Inhale to your hands and knees, actually over your wrists or over your knees. Lift the chest and begin to circle the spine and moving towards your right. So moving in a spiral. And go nice and slow, focusing on your spine. And let the head go, circle along with the spine. And when you're ready, reverse. Come into a neutral spine, lift the chest back into cow. Exhale into cow. Inhale in. Exhale to cat. Good one more time. Inhale to cat. Exhale to cat. And last time. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale as you need to find. Pull the belly in. Step back and plank. Plug your arms to the front of your body. Press your thighs toward the ceiling to inhale. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Sexy dog. Inhale to point there. Exhale down with facing up. Inhale to plank. Exhale down with facing up. Good, one more time. Exhale down with facing up. Good, last time. Inhale. Exhale, knees. Chest. Cobra, inhale. Exhale, forward to the mat. A few more times. Cobra, inhale. Exhale. Good, inhale. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. Exhale, tuck those toes and down, facing dog. And stretch for your dog, spread those shoulders nice and wide, spread your toes. Let's slowly into walk your feet. Use the hands behind the mat. Folding forward, drop your head. And inhale halfway up. Exhale, fold. Rise up, inhale. And exhale, keep over to the left. Reach your left foot. Let's let the foot up, inhale. Exhale, go over to the heel. Inhale, fold onto the left. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Then one more time, go to the up, inhale. Hand over towards the right, right arm releases. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, left arm. Inhale, float it up. Feet width apart, release your arms behind you. Shoulders go back, inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, fold forward. Take a nice deep inhale here. We let the head go. Good, inhale. Exhale, release the hands, bring it to the mat, halfway up, inhale. Exhale, plant your hands, move through the vinyasa, downward facing dog. Hold your dog, downward dog. Inhale, look forward to the knees. Exhale, step or foot to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Rise up and good. Dive forward, exhale. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, move through vinyasa or downward facing dog. Stretch through your dog. And inhale, look forward from your knees. Exhale, step your foot to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Rise up, inhale. And one more time, exhale, dive forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, move through the vinyasa or down and facing up. And take your moment. And one more time, inhale, look forward, bend your knees. Exhale, step your foot to the front of your mat. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Awesome, sure, folks. I'm open to the exhale, crunch yourself to stand. Palms to prayer. Take a moment. Move the tassel. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Halfway up. Inhale. Exhale, move through the vinyasa. Down. Inhale. And right leg up, inhale. Exhale, step forward into crescent. Stretch through your back leg. Keep pulling your navel in. Lengthen your tailbone. Good, inhale. Exhale, twist your back. Move your vinyasa down, knees and up. Left leg up, inhale. Exhale, step it forward, press it. And raise up your right leg. Inhale, exhale, move through vinyasa, downward facing dog. Okay, take a moment, stretch through your downward dog. Right leg up, inhale. Exhale, step forward into warrior one, release your left leg. Keep stretching through your left leg. Pull your belly in. Good. Take an inhale. Exhale, your arms go inside of your right leg. You're going to come into a side lunge on your left side. Okay, so stretching through the right leg, your toes pointed up. Reach your fingertips forward. Yeah, feel the stretch here. Keep lifting through the belly. Take a nice inhale. Exhale, you make your way into warrior two on your right side. Flip your foot palm over first now. Exhale, and let your arms move through vinyasa or downward facing dog. Okay, left leg up and down. Exhale, step it forward, warrior one. Keep lengthening your tailbone. Inhale, exhale, connect to the inside of your left leg. You're gonna come into a side lunge on your right side. Stretch your left leg, let your arms reach forward. Keep pulling your belly in. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two on your left side. Okay. Look your front palm reverse. Bend your arms. Again, move through vinyasa or downward facing dog. And take your moment, breathe deeply as you can. Inhale, look forward, bend your knees. Exhale, step or float to the front of your mat. Halfway up and down. Exhale, forward. Uttanasana chair pose, inhale. Exhale, press yourself to stand, palms to pray. Once more, Uttanasana. Exhale, forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, move through vinyasa, downward facing dog. Good. Right leg up, inhale. Warrior one, step forward. Alright, inhale, exhale, arms to the inside of your leg. Side lunge, left side. Good, take an inhale. Exhale, warrior two, right side. Straighten your front leg, Trikonasana. Hand to your shin or to your block. Bring your left arm overhead. Stretch to the sides of your wrist. Good, keep your breath. Press firmly down into your feet, warrior two. Put your front palm first. Lift your arms, move your vinyasa down, facing up. Left leg up, inhale. Exhale, step forward, warrior one. Inhale, exhale, arms to the inside, side one, right side. Take an inhale, exhale, warrior two, left side. Okay, straighten your front leg, Trikonasana, hands to your shin or to your quad or to your back, right arm overhead. Keep your breath. Good.
One more time, warrior two. Slipping from palm reverse. Going to move through the vinyasa, down facing dog. Good, one more time, right side, inhale, right leg up. Step it forward, one.
Good, inhale, exhale.
Side lunge on the left side. Inhale, exhale, warrior two. Straighten your front leg, trikonasana. Good, take a breath here. Pull that belly in and come right back into warrior two. Good, keep up trikonasana, reach. Hand either to your back or to your block to the outside of your foot. Again, bring that top arm overhead and stretch. Keep lengthening the sides, let's pull that belly in. Forward, two, and up. Drop the shoulders up and exhale. Pick up palm reverse. Wiggle your arms, move your vinyasa downward facing dog. And left side, and help fill it up. Exhale, step forward, warrior one. Good. Inhale, exhale, arms inside. Come to your side leg on your left side, right side. Warrior two, left side. Straighten the front leg, trikonasana. Stretch the rear feet, pull your belly in. And warrior two. Reach to far, trikonasana, inhale, reach. Hand, heel to your mat or your block, the outside of your leg. Okay, that right arm comes right back overhead. Hold your toes and knees. Press firmly down into your feet, lower your chest. Lift up on the ropes. Pull your arms. Move through vinyasa, down to facing dog. Take a moment. Right leg up, inhale. Exhale, step it forward. Come to a runner's lunge. Reach your fingertips forward, take an inhale. Exhale, step forward into a forward fold. Utkatasana chair pose now. Exhale, press yourself to stand. Palms super rotated. Utkatasana. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, move through vinyasa down, facing up. Right leg up, inhale. Exhale, step it forward, warrior two. Good, inhale, exhale, side lunge, left side. Good, inhale, exhale, make your way into crescent on your right side. And just pause. Inhale, exhale, move through the vinyasa or downward facing dog. Left leg up. Exhale, step forward into runner's lunge. Put your fingers forward and step forward into a forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, forward. Utkatasana chair pose. Exhale, push yourself to stand. Palms super. Once more, Utkatasana. Exhale, forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, move through vinyasa or downward facing dog. Left leg up. Exhale, warrior two. Take an inhale, exhale, side lunge, right side. Inhale, exhale, crescent. Pause. Inhale, exhale, move from vinyasa, work down facing one. Take a moment. Take a breath. Inhale. Exhale, look out. Good. One more. Inhale. Exhale, look out. Right leg up. Inhale. Exhale, step it forward. Warrior two. Good. Inhale, exhale, side one. Keep pulling your belly in. Exhale, come into crescent. Pulse. Empower yourself in your belly to your thigh. And warrior three. You watch your back. Inhale. Exhale back into crescent.
Hold your breath and count to ten.
Exhale. Touch your head, step back into downward dog. Hold your dog.
Hear my heart burst.
Right leg up and left leg. Inhale. Up. Stand up. Exhale, step forward, warrior two. Inhale, exhale, side. Inhale, exhale, you move your way to crescent. Inhale, exhale,
concentrate.
Inhale, exhale, balance your body.
Without
you, I'm
behind you. I am
toes back, look forward. But inhale, exhale, warrior three, one more time. Shoot those arms back behind you, shoot that leg back, flex the foot. Take a nice sit down here. And next up, put it to the Vinyasana. Send the foot forward, push your hands up. Inhale, take some palms to your wing. Let go of the outside of your right thigh. Press into your hands and open your chest.
To the mat, step back into downward dog. Take a few breaths here. Left leg up, inhale. Exhale, step forward. Come into pressing. Stretch with the arms and knees. One more quick breath here. Inhale, lift the chest. Flatten out your back a bit. Pull that belly in. Slight bend into your right knee. You're just going to step back into auto Uttanasana. Down your facing dog. Inhale. Left leg up and down. Exhale, step forward, runner's lunge. Lock your hands alongside that left foot. Walk your right foot into the release of heel and straighten both left leg. Try to square your hips. Lengthen your spine and fold on top of that left leg. Take one more full breath. Bend into that knee. Step back into downward dog. Okay. And inhale to plank. Make our way into Vashisthasana on the right side. So you can lower your right knee and keep your legs straight. Stacking the legs, stacking your feet, flexing the toes. Lifting up through your right side and reaching the left arm. You know, really feel stable in your right shoulder, really plugging that shoulder blade into your back. Feel your fingertips grip your mat. Keep drawing your belly in. And try to lengthen your tailbone back towards your heel. And now let your left arm come up overhead. Stretch so you can lift your hips a little higher. And then reach your left fingertips back towards the mat. Make your way back to downward dog. Just keep breathing. Inhale to plank. Left side, Vashisthasana. Again. Left knee to the mat, you're stacking your legs. Lift up through your left side, your right arm reach up. Plug that left shoulder blade into your back and see if you can grip the mat with your fingertips. Bring that right arm up overhead. Stretch so you can lift the hips a little higher. And slowly reach your right fingertips back towards the mat. Come to plank. Hold your plank. To your mat, to Sphinx pose. Stretch your legs back behind you. Lift your chest and lengthen your tailbone. Let your neck be nice, long, shoulders back. Okay, hold this for a few breaths. Slowly come down with your right arm, come out to the side, palm down. You're going to bend your left knee, keep your head lifted, step back. Come right back onto your belly, extend your left arm, right hand, and keep your chest and your head lifted, right leg steps back, lift. come right back. Do that one more time to the right. Left leg steps back so you can lift your chest. Good. Come right back. Last time to your left, right foot steps back. Good. Come on back. This time bring your arms behind you, interlace your fingers, and Salavasana. Lift your chest. And let your knuckles reach back, keeping lengthening your tailbone. Just a couple more breaths. Chest lifted, bend your knees. Keep reaching those knuckles back. Now this is yogi's choice. Keep your fingers interlaced, keep reaching back, or you'll unrelease your fingers and grab hold of your ankles. Coming into Dhanurasana, bow pose, this is what you're doing. You're gonna press your ankles, your feet into your hands to lift your chest a little higher. Keep lengthening your tailbone. Put your hands to the mat and come into cobra. Exhale, release. Tuck your toes. Downward facing dog. Stretch your dog. Now walk your feet in just a bit so you can shorten your dog. Take your right hand so you can reach for your left ankle or calf. I'm just gonna come into a little twist here. Okay, so opening your chest towards the left. Shorten your dog if you need to. Slowly release that right hand. Keep pulling your belly in, lengthen your tailbone. Take that left hand, reach for your ankle or your calf. Open your chest towards the right. Exhale to release your left hand. Now you're going to bring your knees to the mat. You're going to sit back on your heels. You can sit on your block or you're sitting on your heels. Right hand to your left thigh, left fingertips behind you, open your chest. Slow exhale, and come right back to the center. Pause for a moment, your shoulders relax. Left hand to your right thigh, right fingertips behind you, your shoulders roll back, open your chest to the right. Slow exhale. Slowly come back to the center. Pause for a moment. Now lean over towards your right, you're going to swing your legs around. Come into Ardha Matsyendrasana. So take that right leg, bend the knee, cross the foot over. Okay, so we're just gonna keep our left leg straight. Take your right arm, left arm. Just hug your left, right leg in. And then then bring your right fingertips behind you. Try to root your sit bones down evenly. Really pull that belly in and make the shoulders roll back. Slowly come back to the center, uncross your right leg, extend your right leg. So nice and tall, let your left leg come in. And again, cross that left leg over your right. Right arm hugs the left leg in. Left fingertips behind you. Again, open up your chest. Inside of your right leg, we're going to jam your shavasana. The fingertips alongside your right leg. Inhale, elongate your spine and slowly fold. See if you can tilt your pelvis forward a bit as you do this. And grab a hold of your leg if you'd like, or your right foot. Keep elongating the sides of your waist, elongating the back of that right leg, tilting the pelvis forward as much as you can. Contract your core. Slowly come up. Just take a moment. Stretch through that right leg. Maybe elongate a little bit more so it's a little taller. And then bring your left leg in. Extend, and then the right foot comes out. Rooting your sit bones, arms alongside that leg. Turn your torso towards the leg. Inhale. Exhale, fold on top. Grab a hold of your leg. Forward your foot. Keep tilting that pelvis forward. And keep elongating the side of your waist. Again, to contract your core. Slowly make your way up. Again, stretch through your left leg. Try to slip a little bit taller. And then bring that right leg forward. We'll bring our hands behind us, fingertips facing us. We'll come up into an upward plank pose. Keep your head in line with your spine. Onto our back. We're going to take our right ankle, cross it over your left thigh, put your legs in, and release your fingers around your left thigh. And this way you stretch here on that right side. So just flexing your feet, hugging the legs in as close as you can. Across, hug your knees. And then we'll take that left ankle, crossing it over the right, interlacing your fingers around the right thigh, feet flex, and drawing the legs as close to our chest as we can without force or strain. And then slowly uncross. Again, we'll hug our knees in. And then we'll open the knees wide. Okay, so your choice, keeping the knees wide or coming into happy baby. Feels good to rock side to side. In whatever form of your pose you've chosen, go ahead and do it. Other knees together one more time. Again, to release your feet to the mat. We're just making our way into our final pose. So allowing the legs to flop open. Let them be a little wider than your mat. So bring them off of your mat. Release the arms away from the body. Bring your shoulder blades so that the flat of your shoulder blades rest flat against the mat. Lift your chin slightly so that you feel the back of your head against the mat. And just take a nice deep inhale here. And then as you exhale, feel your body release and let go, softening into your final pose, Shavasana. begin to deepen your breath. Bring some movement into your fingers and your toes. Your arms back behind you. Give yourself a full body stretch. And then release it. Let it go. Drop it all back to your mat. Allow yourself to feel heavy again. Bend your knees and push your feet to your mat. Roll over onto your side and lay in fetal position for a few more breaths. And press yourself to a comfortable seated position. Together at the center of the heart. Sitting up nice and tall, looking at the heart, down on the head, and taking a moment of gratitude. And our practice within all. Inhale. Thank you. Namaste.
That was nice.